Hey, what's happening traders? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So we are proceeding with the challenge, guys, right? So we are proceeding with the challenge, right? So basically, but there is this one very important thing that I wanted to alert you guys on, right? So when you are trading using this trading method, right, because I also said that I want to do this thing with you guys, right? Remember, so you need to get yourself a swap free account if you are going to trade using this trading method, right? So you guys recently seen on my long term NAS 100 trade what happened, right? So I'm running on over $10,000 in just swap. That means that I'm running in close to like 200,000 rands in just swap, right? So swap can really kill you, right? So basically, what is going to happen? What is swap? So basically, there is when a broker charges you for holding trades overnight or over the weekend and stuff like that. So if you're going to place a trade right now and then you sleep and then you wake up the following day, probably you're going to see swap, and then you're going to see maybe 0.01 cents, 0.2 cents, 0.20 cents, depending on what lot size you used. Maybe you're going to see a few of like $1 each and every day, something like that, bro. So that is what swap is. So you need to actually get yourself a swap free account. So now remember, guys, that we use this using a cent account. I'll also leave the link of a cent account in this video's description. So what you basically do is you just simply go over to your trader's error on FPS and then you chat to live support and then you're like, yo, can I please have a swap free account? I'm going to also leave a screenshot of someone who just recently did this, right? So I'm also running on a swap free account, right? So they're just probably going to ask for your ID and stuff like that, but it's going to take less than 5 minutes or 7 minutes, and then all of your accounts, all of your FPS trading account, are going to be swap free, meaning now that you will not be charged by holding your trades overnight, guys, right? So why is this important? It's important because this gold strategy, it's a gold strategy, by the way. You trade gold, right? So before I get on with that, let me just take 2 seconds for those who are new here. But I'll also leave the link of the full strategy in this video's description, right? So basically, this trading method requires you, for instance, let us say that you have you can afford $5, right? So each and every day you wake up, you just simply fund your account with $5. Another thing that I wanted to warn you guys is, instead of you having to fund each and every day, you have to try and avoid maybe fees or something like that, right? So let us say that you do know that, okay, I'm funding $5 each and every day. What you need to do probably is to fund $25 per week so that you can just simply do internal transfers or on your account, instead of you having to take your card, clicking there and then funding, right? So it's just a headache, right? So basically the strategy or the trading method goes like this. First, let us say that you can afford $5 per week. You choose a period or a schedule. I mean, $5 per day. $5 in a cent account gets to be $500. What is a cent account? A cent account multiplies your trading capital by 100, right? Meaning if you fund $5 on a cent account, it is going to appear as $500, right? So that $500 is equivalent to that $5, meaning that in a cent account, if you make $100, it means now that in reality you made yourself $1, right? So with that being said, let us say that you can afford $5 every day. You take that $5, you fund it on your cent account, and then you buy gold using 0.01. okay, I'm just briefing you guys. Tomorrow you also do the same thing. You fund $5 and then you buy gold using the same lot size, using 0.01. the following day you do that, 0.01. the following, this is a long-term trading strategy. You're going to see profits in the long term, right, rather than keeping your money and getting yourself maybe 5% interest or 7% interest. In the long term, this is going to make you mad money, right? And why are you doing that? You are doing that because with that lot size that you used, basically it's going to be hard for you to blow your account. And let us say that gold does a crazy crash and then it goes to maybe like $1,500 per ounce or something, or $1,000, right? So all you need to do is to just, okay, if you see that, okay, Sharp, my account is not doing very well, you just maybe simply fund $10 and then you open 0.01. You can just simply fund in order to keep your account healthy, but that is nearly impossible if you are going to use this amount of lot size that I just told you. If you're going to be using $10, obviously you have to use 0.02. $100, if you're going to fund using $100, which is going to be $10,000 on your account, meaning now that you are going to buy using 0.20, right? So I hope you are getting the math, guys, right? So basically, why are you buying gold using that? Gold is a forever appreciating asset. It is a hedge against inflation, right? So even if gold takes 5 years to crash, which is, I don't know if that's even possible. Even if gold, let us say that gold takes 5 years to crash, dog, you are just going to be opening your positions. Buy, buy, buy. The year or the day or the week gold starts moving up, bro, you're going to make a lot of money. Because as it is also moving up, you're also buying. You're going to make yourself a lot of money. Okay? So all you need to know is that gold is forever going to go up, bro. A lot of people know this. It's God's money. It's a safe haven investment. Okay, so if you've never tasted profits in your entire trading journey and you want to start seeing blues, you want to wake up having blues, this strategy is going to set you, bro. This is how hedge funds trade. This is how big companies trade, guys. I'm just giving you an example. So I'd like you guys to tell me how you will not make money on this strategy. How would you not make money? Given now that gold, even if it takes 2 years or a year, going down, bro, eventually it will go up. Trust me on that one. Look at the chart of gold. Every time it crashes, it just simply moves up. It's been going to the upward, bro. And you need to understand that central banks are buying gold to back their current. There's just a lot, bro. There's just, I don't even have to explain it, but there's just a lot. It's impossible for gold to go to zero. Like, how? God's money doesn't make any sense, right? So yeah, I leave the link of a center account in the pinned message, in the pinned comment, guys, right? So just simply look at the pinned comments and then you are going to see the link of a center account. If you also want to participate in this, if you want to understand the full theory, I'll also leave a video explaining this full theory also in this video's description, guys. As easy, simple as it is, guys, right? So that's it for this video, guys. Hope you did find value. See you when I see you. Goodbye.